will be finding the range. The range is the difference between the lowest value and the highest value in a set of data. Let's take a look at our data. 24, 27, 21, 32. So the first thing we need to do is find the highest value, which is 32. And then we have to find the lowest value, which is 21. Now we have to find the difference. 2 minus 1 is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. So 32 minus 21 gives us a difference of 11. So 11 is our range. And that concludes our lesson.